Claw my way past, then rescue my friends. I get it now. After this, Pinocchio and Jiminy's world gets dragged into darkness. And they end up cast into the sea between worlds, along with Monstro. And then, they end up in Traverse Town and the belly of the whale. That's when we meet for real. It's like Master Yen Sid said. I'm in the dream Pinocchio's world is dreaming. And that world will never be right again until it wakes from sleep.
Pinocchio! Son! Where have you run off to?
Isn't that Geppetto? Then this must be... What's the matter?
Huh? Goodness, who are you?
Riku.
Oh, Riku, you poor lad. Seems you were swallowed up by Monstro just like the rest of us. My name is Geppetto, and I'm looking for my son Pinocchio.
Pinocchio's gone missing?
I'm afraid so. After all my searching, I found him here in the whale. But then he ran off again to who knows where.
That sounds kind of familiar. Mr. Geppetto, let me go look for your son.
You would do that? Thank you. Are you sure?
Yeah, leave it to me.
Did you say you were really going to help us find Pinocchio?
Jiminy?
Huh? That's right. Name's Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket. But, shucks, have we met?
No. You know, never mind.
If you say so. Anyway, Pinocchio comes first.
Right. Any idea where he went?
Well, I'm almost certain he wandered off with a stranger.
Can you describe him?
I remember he was dressed in a black coat.
A black coat? He's back again. Thanks.
Well, I'm going with you. Pinocchio's gonna need his conscience, and that's where I come in.
You're done!
Pinocchio!
Jiminy!
Let him go now!
Thank goodness! Are you all right? Riku and I looked for you everywhere!
Uh-huh. I'm just fine. Sorry, Jiminy. I messed up real bad. You and Father must have been so worried about me.
Why, Pinocchio? I think you just might be finally starting to learn.
Who are you? Me?
As I live and breathe.
That was my dark side. I gave in to the darkness once. And ever since, it's chased me around in one form or another. The seeker of darkness who stole my body. A puppet replica of the shadows in my heart. And now, I'm facing me.
Your dark side?
Gee, Riku, don't you have a Jiminy like I do? He's my conscience. He's taught me all kinds of important stuff. Maybe you just need somebody to show you what's right and wrong.
Sure. You can't shoulder all your problems alone, you know. You must have somebody. A friend you can talk to?
Yeah. Actually, I do. That stupid grin he's always wearing. He's the best teacher I could ever have.
Gee whiz! I wish I had lots of good friends.
You will, Pinocchio. More than you can count.
What now? Is something in there? Pinocchio, Jiminy, you should head back. I'll see what's shaking things up.
Okay.
Yeah!